this is my hydrangeas, and I'm getting ready to mulch them. Now you see where I got the dry scrawl and everything? You see that? This is what it looks like. And I'm gonna show you the after picture after I put the mulch. But these are my hydrangeas. They're about maybe 3 years old, and they're getting real tall. And I'm very happy with the attitude that I'm having with them. They are coming on real good. And so thinking about it, I don't know if I'll be able to plant them or grow them. But they are doing wonderful. Look at that. I just thank the Lord for letting me be able to know how to plant something, because it's a talent, knowing how to do hydrangeas and other plants. So I'm going to show you how it look without the mulch. How it don't look so appetizing. And I'm going to put the mulch on and let you see what the mulch look, how it enhances and brings it out. I'm going to use this mulch right here, this Earth Grow Scotch mulch that I got from Home Depot. And I've done some little mulch in that here, and it looks pretty good. Finish on this end. You see the difference from this end to that end, how it makes it comes out. But I'm going to show you how this look when I get ready to do the hydrangeas. See, I'm going to show you how it's different. How it looks like this and how it looks like this. Alright, see the difference when we put the mulch? I make it look so much better with the mulch. The mulch bring out the color and real good. So that's what the mulch look. This is my little fig tree that's in a pot. It's coming on pretty good. Look at that, it's doing pretty good. The fig tree is coming on. The fig leaves are coming on. I want you to see how the mulch bring out the hydrangeas. See how it looks? Looks real good. So that's a difference between that and that. And I heard something, I don't know what it was, but anyway, I think it was a bird, whatever. But this is what it looks like. This is how I'm going to tell you. Thank you for watching, and we got this together here.